प्रोग्राम में ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं मुनीर अकरम साहब, पाकिस्तान रिप्रेजेंटेटिव टू यूनाइटेड नेशन. माय क्वेश्चन इज सर, हाउ इफेक्टिव वाज आवर डॉसियर? यू सबमिटेड द डॉसियर योरसेल्फ. हाउ होपफुल यू आर एंड इज देयर एनी रिएक्शन दैट यू गॉट फ्रॉम द सेक्रेटरी ऑफ द यूनाइटेड नेशन व्हाइल सबमिटिंग दिस डॉसियर?
आई थिंक फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द डॉसियर इज क्वाइट सब्सटेंटिव इन द सेंस इट हैज lots of information about Indian sponsorship of terrorism against Pakistan, from Afghanistan, against efforts in to destabilize Balochistan, Gilgit-Baltistan, Azad Kashmir, even Karachi. There is very substantive information with regard to financing of terrorism, which is contrary to the Security Council resolutions, and obviously that is an action which we are taking against to complain about that. There is other information that is contained there on which various actions will be initiated by Pakistan in the appropriate forums of the UN. There are several bodies of the UN where these actions will need to be taken. So we have initiated it and we will be pursuing it. As to how effective, well, the information is credible. The response, if it is done on an impartial and legal basis, I think the response should be positive. If it is taken on a political basis, of course, we will have to see what are the political positions that various countries take. You know, as you know, in the United Nations, everything right. is political.
Right. So now there is European Union Parliament who has, you know, asked for an inquiry against whatever has happened by these Indians and the revelation in these EU disinfo lab and BBC report. Is there any credible information you have about this inquiry that is going on right now?
Well, you know, this information obviously has been revealed a few days ago. The whole dossier, the so-called Indian Chronicles, it is quite damning. It reveals in detail the activities that India has resorted to. There are various actions that need to be taken in response to this at various levels, at the level of the news media, at the level of non-governmental organizations, at the level of approaching those institutions which host the domains that fake websites have been created, fake organizations, identity theft has happened. So all these aspects will require different forms of action at the United Nations, in the European Parliament, and perhaps even in certain national jurisdictions. So obviously these actions will be initiated. We will be taking action to at least to bring to the attention of the world community what India has been up to, a hybrid war against Pakistan, and we will ask for a response. Hopefully we will get a positive response. These actions will have to be initiated by Pakistan.
Mr. Munir, please tell me, how weak is India right now after these revelations, and how strong is Pakistan's narrative since you've been, you know, leading this from the front and meeting and giving the dossiers as well?
Well, I think we have a very good narrative, not only on the Indian disinformation, Indian terror campaign against Pakistan, the whole the negative policies of the Modi government in Jammu and Kashmir, inside India, against minorities, etc. So the narrative, obviously, we have a positive narrative. India has a negative position. But India is a large country, and international relations is politics 101. So we have to bear that in mind. India will be protected by certain friends, and that is the challenge we are facing.
Thank you so much.